Oh, wow.
The hope for this game.
It's close. I mean,
division title, division what?
Six, remember,
last season, no, it's a beta.
What even is that?
Brian, it says. Brian, it says open beta.
Oh,
right, boys. Beta.
Come on, you might gain a play with you. Not a great
start. It takes a while to download.
My fucking ass itches.
Fuck.
We got Jake.
David Lewis.
You look so different now.
Jake, what happened to you?
David Lewis. I'm David Lewis.
It's been a long day.
We're a little offside.
Luke, you kind of like blend in with that offside marker.
Negro. I know.
This guy's last name is Negro.
Whoa!
Can't say that.
What?
Yikes.
Big save.
Oh, good save.
Good save.
What's his last name?
Mandanda.
Oh, yeah, Steve. We got that, Steve.
Steve Mandanda got a downgrade.
Hey, Olaf Zubar is a center back for us now. Is that Freddie Montero as our center back?
Jubilee Bang.
For sure. Freddie
Mongu.
Tana Mongu.
This defender.
The Supreme Gandhi.
Nice
tackle. Oh my god.
Let's not forget how Gandhi died in the movie.
Sorry, this guy's a giant fucking puss and can't hold his own because he's a giant vagina.
Oh god.
Of course. Oh, and then he fucking scores. Of course.
Goddamn greens.
Wait, he's gonna dab. He's gonna dab.
He's sushing me!
How did you know? Jake, how did you know that?
Welcome to FIFA.
Because that's what I would have done.
That's such fucking bullshit. He got out-muscled for a ball. I didn't even knock him over.
I'm gonna go attacking because... Alright, can't we get it? You really have to do that.
I'm all flustered now off my game.
I'm number 99, I'm pretty good. And it'll go
into the middle now. Well,
it wasn't a great cross in truth. Fuck you. I am offside as a mother trucker.
Oh. Hey, close the app.
Oh man, he needs to close the app. He's playing the wrong fucking game.
What the fuck was that?
Richard?
Hey, I'm David Lewis, I'm supposed to do that.
Got me.
Got your neck! Got your fucking neck! Oh my god! This guy's having a fucking laugh over here. It's, let's see, what time is in the game clock? 32 minutes. I've been recording for...
Give me that ball!
About 6 minutes. And, I hate this guy.
My friend.
Oh, friend. Football friend!
We need to release
Yeah, we do need to release it.
Oh, hey, we released him.
Boom! Oi, cock, get the fuck over here. I'm gonna fuck you in your ass. Great pass, Khan.
Oh, gross.
Yes. I released the gruesome season. Both sides have scored here
now. Wait, me and Khan are in the same
team. Oh, gosh.
Oh, gosh!
Freeway!
They're probably looking at us. What are we doing?
Oh!
Oh, he's got the skills to pay the bills, but guess what? He's homeless and he's in debt. Timely challenge. The things to come. Hey, guys. Here's Bell.
Hey, guys. Welcome to my tips and tricks video. Today, I'm going to show you how to do a Balassi flick.
Yes.
And a
half rainbow.
Next episode. Half rainbow.
Jake, I like the way you spelled Lewis. I just assumed it would be L-U-I-S, but no, it's like fucking Lewis.
Like Saint?
like Saint Louis.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Test Track here at Disney World. I hope you guys enjoyed the ride. Be sure to hang on and be strapped in.
What the fuck is happening?
Did you say
you strapped in or strap on? 5 minutes still to go.
I would never make fun of Jake.
Who's Jake?
I would never make fun of David Lewis. Fucking fuck. God.
Who's David Lewis?
I hope all of you get rectal cancer.
Not like
healthy rectal cancer where you can like they found it early and they can treat it. I want you to. It's like malignant. You're going to die from ass cancer. That's what I want for you.
I got it in the air.
keeping the wide attack going.
Ask answer.
Oh, one ball United! Oh my god!
Swallow a bunch of Copenhagen men. Oh, die that way.
Wait, is this a punishment?
Yeah. Yeah, we're playing FIFA punishment. What are you on about? Talon, take the shot. Or Jake, take the shot. Or CPU, take the shot.
I could have taken the shot, but I was like, please score.
I gotta give David Lewis a save you goal.
Safety first there. I'm scoring this. This is me.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him.
Yep. That's me.
Interesting choice.
Patience is the name of the game.
Oh, yes.
Yes! Worked out. It all worked out.
That was a pass.
David Lewis. Wait, shush him, shush him, shush him, shush him, shush him, shush him, shush him.
I'm shushing him.
The first thing Martin Tyler said was, what a strike that was. Off we go again, 2-1. It was a tapping into an open goal. But a goal nonetheless for David Lewis. Oh, okay.
They couldn't take the heat.
Yeah,
they
couldn't handle a 2-1 deficit.
Can't take the heat? Get out of the oven.
It's okay, Brian can edit it out.
Are we at home? No, we're not. Oh, wait.
Yeah, we are. DJ Tanner.
Pearson Tucson time. Pearson Tucson time.
Colin.
Wow.
Oh. What a header.
Well, that was supposed to go to Luke.
Martin.
Yeah, that's not my name. EA.
Well, I got the right.
Yeah, that's stuck in your head, Colin. Good goal.
See, if I didn't O1 exit there, he wouldn't have had an opportunity to shoot.
Oh, we're dancing.
Good job, L. Martin.
That's not my name.
Well, now L. Martin has a goal in history now, in history books.
Rocking the New Balances, the official shoe of white people.
True.
Wow.
Jake.
Lucas Martin with the yellow card.
That's not me.
Well, I don't know who this weird man that got a yellow card was. He sure looks like me, but it's not me. It's not my name.
Because they know they're going to win. That's why. We've got they're gonna hack all of our accounts right now.
It may have been the other team. Second it may have also been me.
It was probably Ryan.
No.
It was me.
I see you, Jake. Don't worry. Oh, see, that's it for you. You could get da.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All that.
Sure. Work this attack very
well into a quite cross.
Now. Oh.
In the air.
He probably went to the Tanamangu concert. That's how he learned to do that. I'm actually happy right now because you said that.
Luke, I need you.
Oh, fuck you! Your fat fucking ass. This is why your wife cheats on you when you're roughing games.
Oh my gosh.
See, that's why it's cheesy because you can do it from any angle and it goes in.
Here's Wardle. Well,
really, any angle. Good. You want to prove this theory?
I'll prove it.
You're telling me any angle.
Any angle has to be within 10 or 20 or 10 yards.
Okay.
No.
We'll see about that.
It can't be like.
Yeah. Oh, cool numbers. That's really cool.
There's some angles. I mean.
You said any angle. I thought it didn't matter.
Well, Brian, I thought you said any angle, bitch.
I didn't.
You did. You did. You just said.
What you said.
Nuh-uh.
Stop lying. Stop it, Brian.
I'm sorry, Luke. It's not to be that mean to me.
Why?
I didn't call for it. I swear to God. You guys saw I didn't call for it, right?
Why were you so far back?
Hey, don't blame me for being far back. Listen, I didn't call for it, and you guys...
You're an attacking midfielder.
Well,
sorry,
you passed to me.
I had to send a Snapchat. To
who?
Somebody?
This could be danger with this passing.
Taken the lead. Shut up.
Luke, you understand that, like, I have to show these on video.
Yeah.
And so now it's just gonna be...
That hurt.
...ear-shattering screams that people hear.
Oh my god!
Normally I just edit those out, but I can't for that one because you scored on it, so...
Brian, this is in your range.
Here's a top tip.
This is Jake's range, what are you on about? Oh my gosh, Brian!
I hit X. That's all I did. I hit the X button.
Who's with me?
I'm with you, Luke.
Brian's with me! Then to Colin! Colin's gonna cross it like a boy!
No, I'm gonna cross it.
See us in the middle.
Oh, I thought, see,
shot.
I tried to do
that. Is that a German shot?
Is that a German shot?
That was any angle. Any angle, right?
Oh, well, you see. I'm, yeah, you're right.
Good job, Jake.
Jake, you have a yellow, I'd be careful.
No.
Okay.
Straight now.
Lucas Martin is never careful.
What a
pure
team see their numbers on their backs. What a
shout out to Far Cry 4.
It's in the game.
I don't know if anyone here played Far Cry 4, but there's a character in the game called Noor.
Oh, I don't remember.
I played Far Cry Primal.
I didn't like Primal as much, mainly because they weren't speaking English. It was pretty cool that they were like doing their own language thing. I thought it was cool that they created their own language, but I like English.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're
I know, right?
Wait, you like English?
I bet you hate refugees too.
Yeah, and Mexicans, don't you? You fucking...
No, like, if I'm playing a game, it's just easier to follow along if it's English.
Brian,
the language I speak.
You're fucking shit.
Brian, why don't you just check your pronouns for me real quick, huh?
Right.
I got
Lucas Martin does show no mercy.
Why?
Jake called for it, that's why. I saw the thing above his head. I think he wanted to get a red.
I'm Nintendo's Waluigi. I'm tall and skinny, and the opposite of Luigi. Wow,
that's beautiful.
What do you think?
That was.
How do you do that?
That's pretty great. Are you gonna play him in the new Super Mario World on the Nintendo Switch?
You want to hear? I got another impression.
Oh, he got me.
Okay.
Well, just give me names, and I'll do my impression.
Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Yeah.
Hi. Good position. I'm Nintendo Yoshi. I'm a dinosaur with a real long tongue.
Oh my gosh! What a goal, Colin.
Yeah.
I didn't even give you time to celebrate because I was raping you when you scored it.
Yeah, I know.
Watch, look at me. I'm like right behind you.
Fucking me in the ass. That's how I
prepare,
scored.
Yeah, prepare your fucking ass. But he made it look
so. Keep feeding me more. Like, I'm having fun.
Peach.
Hi. I'm Nintendo's Peach. Save me, Mario. Save me, Mario, and get some of this pussy.
The thing though, Mario never gets the pussy.
Never. He's a plumber.
He like saves her, and then she's like, "Oh, thanks. I got captured again."
You're right.
He didn't get shit.
Can you do Toad? Jake?
Yeah, just give me a sec.
Oh gosh, that was an awful cross.
I can score and take that.
It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
That was good. Can you do, board Dill? You know what I'm talking about?
Is it just the sound of a rocket?
I can do a bullet bill.
We can have another look at it now. Sound of a rocket, by the way.
Alright, hold on, I'm doing my bullet bill impression.
Went in well.
Alright.
Jennings. Well, he's won it back. Really good tackle.
Mario, I did not have sexual relations with
Get that, King. That works too. All this works. God damn it, Colin.
Colin.
It was Jake. It was Jake. It was Jake.
That was Jake. Oh.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
See, I don't know why you guys are just asking me to do Nintendo impressions. I can do a lot more.
Donald Trump. Donald Trump.
Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. Hold on. Give me 1 sec.
Attacking well here. That's the coughing. That's what makes him do it so well.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I want to believe that your impression for every president is Bill Clinton.
Richard Nixon.
Do Richard Nixon?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Give me a sec. Give me a sec.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I am not a crook.
Oh gosh. Do Obama. Opposing player there to read
the direction of the throw.
Michelle? Where are you at, Michelle? Come here, watch me play the saxophone, Michelle.
It's every president team just built it.
Oh, no. Gosh, how?
What the fuck, Richard?
That was a perfect Obama impression. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, it wasn't. It was not. There were no pauses.
There were many pauses. So
away we go. No, you gotta have that in there too, like Colin just did. Michelle?
They're almost as a...
Do you wanna...
They're almost as a... They're almost as a... If.
Do Betsy DeVos.
Tanya Harding.
No, that's Margot Robbie's job. Get it? Because she's,
I got it.
I forgot she's playing Tanya Harding. Could
be dangerous. That's going to be hot.
That's not what I wanted to do at all. I was trying to do my usual...
Did you say it's going to be hot? Did you say it's going to be hot? You know what happens to Tanya Harding, right?
As long as they show a sex scene, I'm fine.
Yeah,
I don't think Tanya Harding's life had a sex scene.
Listen, her husband, I mean, he was a little cuckoo. I mean, he touched her in some very sexual ways. There has to be at least a little bit of titty in there.
Some Margot Robbie.
You sound a little creepy right now.
God. I don't like these gay teams.
I have a question.
That's a fine time. Nice deflected. Sorry, Colin.
If you could cast, the lead for the Casey Anthony movie, who would it be?
Kristen Stewart.
Angelina. Jolie. Free
kick given.
Because she looks like a crackhead.
I think Casey Anthony should play herself.
I think. JonBenet.
That's risky, though. Well, JonBenet can't do it. She's already in making another movie. There is some risky JonBenet. Casey Anthony did not care about killing her children, allegedly.
Ooh, maybe that one girl from Room.
Ooh, Brie Larson.
Brie Larson, maybe she dyed her hair. Dyed her black.
She's in the new Kong movie.
Yeah, with Tom Hiddleston and John C. Reilly.
Yeah. Not a bad John C. Reilly impression.
Wait, who are you talking to?
You.
Oh.
Whoever made that.
John C. Reilly.
I like John C. Reilly. You guys ever seen Walk Hard? I love that movie.
The Dewey Cox story?
Walk Hard?
Yeah, the Dewey Cox story. Yeah.
It only takes
anybody
one hour to ruin a possession.
I mean, clearly, Cuba Gooding Jr. is the one person to play O.J. Simpson, because he already has. Now he's got the ball. What's he gonna they would ever make it? A movie about that. Who would play O.J. Simpson?
It had to be Cuba Gooding Jr. Oh my god.
Again?
Yeah, I think... fuck me, that wouldn't work.
I think Michael B. Jordan should do it.
I was thinking Michael B. Jordan too.
Michael B. Jordan would be very good. I like Michael B. Jordan.
I like Michael B. Jordan as well. I really liked Creed. I don't know if anyone you guys saw Creed.
Creed? Oh, Jake.
Creed was a great movie. I saw that.
Creed was a fantastic movie.
Damn it. It was. I really liked Creed. Creed took a while to get get going, but after that first fight, it takes off.
Remember when he was like running through the streets and there's just random people fucking wheeling ATVs?
Yeah,
that was a little weird.
Remember,
fuck boys, just like, oh my god,
remember when,
here's a
chance to attack. Remember when they went into space and he got superpowers? And Miles Teller did too, and so did
Let's not talk about that movie.
Jake, are you talking about Creed 2?
I'm talking about Creed. Really
trying to use I think that was a sequel. To Creed.
I don't think that was Creed.
No, that's Creed 2.
Totally Creed.
No, that's not Creed 2. That is the Fantastic Four, which is not a good movie.
No, I'm talking about Creed when he like
that's Fences. You're thinking about Fences.
No. Fences is the one. Fences is the
that's
one.
That's
where
Washington.
It's like, no, it's the movie. It's like all the stages in a kid's life. And he like ends up being gay and all that.
Did they take like 15 years to film that?
That's not the movie I was thinking about, but yeah. Power and dip on it, didn't he? You're thinking of 12 Years a Slave.
That would have taken about 12 years.
Oh god.
It took 16 years because movie production normally takes 4 years anyway. So you just add those 4 years on the title.
Oh my gosh.
I was not expecting that. For a second, I kind of thought that you guys didn't know I was joking. And I felt like you were going to tell me that the answer was that movie was Boyhood. And like, well, didn't think I was like messing around with you.
Tell me, Luke, but
I'm very happy. Oh my! What?
Oh yeah.
What? Well, it is a goal.
It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt. Yeah. What?
Oh, this game sometimes.
We got so sidetracked.
This game sometimes is so fucking AIDS. Own goal is particularly annoying for the Sidney Crosby.
Oh really?
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're playing their outdoor game against Philly right now.
Do it. Put it back in the net.
That's hot.
No, it's cold because it's ice. Get it? Do you get it?
Ice
hockey.
I get it, Brian, but you need to get cancer quick. It's the only way.
Oh.
Please give a thumbs up if you want Brian to get cancer.
I'm thumbing this video up.
Freaking Wayne Shaw over here saving everything.
Wayne Rooney?
Rest in peace.
Wayne Shaw, dude. Please give a thumbs up if you want Wayne Shaw to come back.
You know, they had to, their goalkeeper got injured earlier, and so they had to put in a defender.
Yeah.
I'm just going to give them, like, a corner every single.
Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this.
I'm having fun.
There we go.
Good job, CPU. Way to play.
Just keep heading it more and more out. Oh, fuck you!
Ref, you wanna die.
He got an advantage for a reason. He didn't even get a card for that. It's a deliberate ruining of a counter attack. That's a straight knock.
And, OJ Simpson.
Jake, who's your pick for best picture?
XR
Ridge.
It's the nominee that I pick every year that got snubbed the year it came out, and that is Garfield 2, A Tale of Two Kitties.
Give me the free kick! I wanna do it.
Hey, let me do it!
Can I do it?
No.
Jake! He could have been the hero. Shoot her!
Oh no.
Yes!
Yes!
Fly tackle him. Don't let him advance.
Shoot her! Guys,
three wins. Dominating Division 5 so far. If you like that video, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe or never watch again.
Leave a comment saying what your best picture nominee is. Mine's Secret Life of Pets.
That'll be done before this comes out.